And now we go to the middle for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
Finally, swing and a miss.
Umpire letting the bowler know that they've hit the maximum number of bounces this over. Any more will be called a no ball.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket. The key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket. Good shot. Plays that well. Four.
One bounce and four.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
Good effort. Four runs. Well, the wicket taken, but couldn't really slow the momentum. Runs from it in the end.
Oh, that's a glorious cover drive.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Oh, what a good shot.
Dispatches that one. That's big hitting. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Nice shot, that one. That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. They get a really cheap wicket here.
Smashes that one for six. Bukhari has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Afghanistan, 2 for 44.
Deja vu, two sixes in a row. That's gone again. Big hitting.
in the air.
Goes again, maximum. Three sixes in a row. Well played.
That's four sixes in a row now. The bowler is taking an absolute pounding here. A very good over comes to an end. Afghanistan, 2 for 74. It would probably be more of a surprise if they didn't hit six. Five in a row now. Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
Afghanistan looked headed for the win here.